Well, guiding huge ships into port is not for the faint-hearted, as we'll find out in Sea City here on BBC2 Northern Ireland, coming up in half an hour.